What's up, my sunflowers? It's Mama Sunny here, and I am here to give you all my interpretation of what it means when you see bees in and out of your home, or just maybe out and about if you are seeing them often. Now, I'm talking about honeybees, bumblebees. I did not write much, to be honest with you, but when you see bees in your home, this can symbolize teamwork. Rather, you need to be more of a team player. Someone around you needs to be more of a team player. Be mindful of you holding in useful information that you can share with someone else. Maybe you need help during this time, honey, and you just need to learn to speak the hell up, even though it may be hard sometimes. But just be mindful of teamwork. Maybe this would be a good time for you to get assistance when it comes to, I don't know why I keep picking up on financial advisor. So maybe whenever you see like bees, honeybees, bumblebees, this may be a message for you to get your finances up to par, or like learn how to budget, or maybe get a new accountant, or whatever the case may be. Also, bees can mean directions. You being guided to where you need to be, or maybe if you're thinking about moving, maybe seeing the bee is like confirmation saying, yeah, you know, it's time for you to move. I see bees as like guides, little hints of luck, like fast luck. Also, when you see bees, be mindful of you moving too fast and or rushing, rather it's just in life in general, or it could be a relationship, whatever the case may be. Just make sure that you're listening to yourself and you're not trying to please others, okay? So, I am hearing just make sure you are ahead of the game. It's kind of weird because, like, don't rush. Or maybe, you know, just be up to par with everything, honey. You don't have to rush to be up to par. Also, bees can symbolize fertility and love. Ironically, 222 popped up on the phone. So maybe this is a message for you to be more loving to yourself, be more considerate and patient with yourself. If you want to conceive a child and you see bees, maybe get your groove on, you know, see if you're ovulating, all that good jazz. When you see bees, I did say something about money. There may be good luck with money, or just getting your finances up to par. I already said that. Also, when you see bees, they are letting you know that you need to work in the present moment. We can get so caught up into trying to relive our past. We can get caught up with trying to just be where we want to be in the future and how we see our future selves. But please be present. In order for you to have the type of future that you want, you're going to have to be present. So, you know, just be mindful of what you're doing in the present. Like I said, I really didn't write a lot for bees. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this little message. And good luck with everything. And I'll see you next video. Take care. Bye.